About 5 feet in diameter. Really well built. Got a nice home up here. Share. It's a very stable ball getting mess. Probably sleep 2 people up here. It's not a problem standing on it. It's really secure. You look healthy. So I'm intentionally taking my time. Bird's not very excited. It's always best to give the chick a minute, do the best of the game here before I try to place them in the bag. So I can't readily tell if it's a male or a female. I'll have to take the ground and do some measurements. If I had to guess, boy, it's right in between. when I take it to the ground, I'll be able to tell better, but I'm going to measure the foot pad length and the depth of the bill. My first impressions are it's a male. I'm going to come back up. Got a beautiful fresh fish. Looks like a carp. Probably just brought in. So I'm intentionally taking my time. Bert's not very excited, so it's best to give the chick a minute. Do the best with me being here before I try to place them in the bag. So I can't readily tell if it's a male or a female. I'll have to take it to the ground and do some measurements. If I had to guess, boy, it's right in between. When I take it to the ground, I'll be able to tell better, but I'm going to measure the foot pad length and the depth of the bill. My first impressions are it's a male. I'm going to come back up. It's got a beautiful fresh fish. Looks like a carp. Probably just brought in. That I gotta plan my exit. It's a little bit of a tricky mess to get into. In a couple more moments. Ready? bit nippy. It's not uncommon for a chick this age to try to bite you. They don't have a lot of power right now. Give them about 3 more weeks. And they can really hurt. It's feisty. Seems to be in good condition. No indication of any sort of toxicity to anything, so that's good news. A specially designed eagle bag. It's got a padded bottom. Get them in there and zip them up. It's a really cool bag, so you don't overheat on hot days. I'll hand carry them down to the ground. Like a boy. Bit nippy. It's not uncommon for a chick this age to try to bite you. They don't have a lot of power right now. Give them about 3 more weeks. And they can really hurt. It's feisty. Seems to be in good condition. No indication of any sort of toxicity to anything, so that's good news. A specially designed eagle bag. It's got a padded bottom. Get them in there and zip them up. It's a really cool bag, so you don't overheat on hot days. I'll hand carry them down to the ground. We'll take our measurements, do our collections, and we'll return them as soon as possible. Very interesting nest. Everything looks perfect up here. Very excited. DC9, 2022. walking foot pad measurement suggests this is a male, but with a blood sample, we're also going to be able to determine gender genetically. Very good patient. Seems to be in good health. Wait a few minutes, just to make sure everything's okay. Looks like his heart rate is returning to normal. The panting is normal. Patient's off. second foot pad measurement suggests this is a male. With a blood sample, we're also going to be able to determine gender genetically. Very good patient. Seems to be in good health. Wait a few minutes, just make sure everything's okay. Looks like his heart rate is turning to normal. The panting is normal. The patients are.